Hey guys, what up? We are back in Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. And if you haven't known that, I just used the restroom. And I just told my mom about when are we going to bed. She said maybe 11 or 12 or maybe a few hours because I'm trying to make these videos. So let's go ahead and hit resume game. But guys, this is the weird part. I knew that one of my cousins told me they had this on Xbox too.
I didn't hear anything.
And they told me that llama was to replace Reuben. I don't want no. Uh-oh, that's creepy. That is so creepy. So creepy. Why am I? What is that? Why am I walking up so weird like that? Am I supposed to grab it? Not sure.
Whoa, girl. What is it?
Some sort of glove or gauntlet?
My mom is gonna come to hold the camera for me, so. Because I can't do two things at the same time. Hold on for me. Hey, mom! Are you gonna come? Mom? Seriously? Mom! Whatever. Let's just hit resume.
At the bottom of the ocean.
I'm just gonna grab this thing, pick up. I'm not gonna do it. Oh, what happened? What happened? Whoa, what the heck happened?
Whoa!
Oh!
Where? What?
What's happening? Oh! It's stuck on my hand!
Hurting me, but it keeps
making
these weird whispers.
I haven't heard
anything.
Hey, mom, you coming or not?
Well, here, I'll help you take it off.
Thought you're gonna make it worse, you dummy. Get off of me.
Okay. Wow. Stop.
The thing is really stuck. I just can't shake this feeling that maybe you were meant to find that goblin. Like maybe it was your destiny or something.
I hope it's not like a curse. That's usually what leaves things stuck to you, right?
Yeah, until you die. Which isn't what's happening here. I hope.
Uh-oh, get off the pyramid, quick!
Hey, I think I missed. Hey! No! No, no! You!
Come on,
hold me up, hold me up, girl. Hold me up. I know you, BB. Cool.
Now, what the heck is that thing?
What is that? That looks like another wither storm. Please don't summon another wither storm. Please don't do it!
Sure, yeah. Heck,
I don't think I can see the bottom. Maybe it's just the
pyramid.
What's that sound coming from down there?
Well, that thing's gone.
That is bottomless. Well, we can't just leave something like this exposed. We should cover it up.
Yeah, agreed.
Ha! Oh. Well, that was lame. Oh. Well, at least we cleared it up.
What is that?
Not sure, but I'm getting a bad feeling that it's the actual way we're going to fix this.
Cool.
Let's talk about it anywhere but here.
Not getting
out
of
here. What happened to Beacon Town? I want to get back. Is it safety? Can I move? Hello? Hello? What happened now?
I think that goes to the surface.
You saw me right there? I just blinked. I need to take a dramatic pause again. I can't take a dramatic pause. Oh, I'm back! Hey, what happened to Petra and the llama? Oh, she's here. I really wanted Petra to die.
I'm so close to Beacon Town.
Beacon Town, I like.
Here, maybe you could leave a warning or something?
True, true, true. What am I gonna write with? Nothing to see here. Top secret, go away. Boy, keep out. Okay, let's pick B. How do you write with his hand? Oh! Keep off the grass.
Sure. Yeah, that works.
Okay, then. What do we do about all this?
Jeez. Louise.
Well, it's all made of prismar, right? And you only find that in, like, monuments and stuff at the bottom of the ocean. And there's a treasure hunter in Beacon Town named Jack. Kind of a legend. He knows everything about prismarine, exploring the ocean. Because we definitely can't have
no, he doesn't.
That happen again.
That sounds a little weird, Petra. He better not be like a weird fish person.
He's definitely not that. Trust me, I've heard a lot of good things about him. And I'll take you to Jack's shop as soon as I'm back. But first, I really need to deal with this llama. Okay, come on you. Gotta get you home.
What about my hand? This thing won't come off.
Sure.
I know, but this llama...
Why is that llama so important to you?
You know my sword? Gold one with all the enchantments?
Miss Butter?
Yeah, I kinda got tricked by this person named Stella. Said she just wanted to put it on display for
Stella.
A little while. And
Stella!
She won't give it back until I do dumb quests like this for her. It's,
That's a her?
It's been not great. Hoping this is the end of it.
Wow. Can't believe you're getting pushed around like that. That's kinda...
humiliating? Yeah, I know. So, yeah, her name's Stella, and she's kinda obsessed with treasure. She says this is her treasure-sniffing llama, or... She runs a place called Champion City.
Wait, like, Champion City right over there?
Champion City! That looks cool.
Yeah, she's ambitious.
I like it.
She's
cool
willing to do anything to get her way. Bullying, lying, cheating. Without my sword, I just really need to get it back. Just hope Stella actually gives it back this time.
We're the Order of the Stone, Petra. Looking out for each other is what we do.
True. That is true.
That's fair. Thanks, Jesse.
Come on. Can't wait to meet this Stella myself.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do it.
Then, freshly...
Guys. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to end this little episode right here. So if you enjoyed this video, leave a like until next time. Ooh, I'll see you later. But hold on for a second.
Rearmed, we'll come back, sort out that heck mouth, and get this thing off my hand!
Okay. Bye-bye, everyone. I hope you look up this. This is my second season. I will be doing one of these other seasons. There's a season 3 coming out. I already have season 1 and 2. I'll show you one in a minute, and I'll maybe put in one so you guys can see. I'll be going through different episodes, and like I'll just be starting like 1 through 6 and 8 through 6. Maybe, I don't know, but guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you or I see you soon.